These are the Illegal Aliens Mafia members who Kevin McGuire sent to harass and persecute the Illegal Aliens Mafia victims. The license plate is A as in Apple, T as in Tom, 6446. They're getting in their cars. You can see they're using government vehicles to go harass the citizens. They are brand new vehicles bought with the taxpayers' money. These are the two Illegal Aliens Mafia members, supposedly Department of Social Services social workers.